Oroville man is arrested for setting a fire next to the Butte County Cal Fire office. Investigators reviewed security footage and saw 33-year-old Joseph Burke Gilpin setting the grass fire in an empty lot, they say. They tracked him down to a nearby gas station where he was in the process of shoplifting, allegedly. It also turns out he was on probation for arson in Sacramento County.